And now time for our own, Kolkata's own, Usha Uthup, who has seen the city through storms, cyclones, earthquakes, but has perhaps never been moved so much as by Cyclone Amphan. Ushadi, all yours.
Hi everybody, namaskar, namaskaram, satsrikal, salam alaikum. Hal dharo, Banglar hal dharo, as the very song suggests. Yes, we will not allow this boat to sink. We cannot. Let us all stand by in unity and solidarity and see that nothing goes wrong with Bengal anymore. What with the COVID and the pandemic going all over the world. Yes, the world is sick. The world is ill, actually. And it needs all of us to get together and say in unity that we will not let this happen. Look at Bengal. Look at Kolkata. You know, on top of all this COVID and pandemic going on, this devastating Umphan. I mean, unbelievable devastation all over Bengal. It's been terrible. There are some parts of Bengal that don't have electricity even now, that don't have water to drink. It's just terrible. And children just dying for some water. Isn't that horrible? Let's all stand together and say, Kolkata, Kolkata, don't worry, Kolkata. Amra tumari Kolkata. That's right. We believe in Bengal. Come on, everybody. Let's stand together and say it with all our heart. Dil se kehte hain, Bengal, we believe in you. And really, Bengal needs your help. Come on, everybody. Let's stand together as one and say, Bengal, we believe in you.